Shuri, what is happening inside the mound?
Klaw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fused devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Klaw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Klaw turns on all his fuses inside the mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
Dr. Epicini may be finished with Klaw, but she is not done with Wakanda. She has sent AIM forces to storm Beninzana.
As long as the shield around it stands, the city is safe. We cannot let Klaw poison the vibranium mound.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Klaw know we have arrived? It is only polite. Ha!
Kinetically tuned. Hitting them from afar will not do much.
Black Panther and the Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses!
Desperate already, Klaw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving! Do not let Klaw's minions stop us!
Father, guide me!
Your journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Klaw!
T'Challa! Klaw is powering up his fuses!
We will dispatch them quickly!
Come on!
Yeah! you?
Klaw's done something to the hoverpads. A good hit and they will appear, but...
But?
They will not stay substantial. You will have to be fast.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium filters.
Prepare yourselves. This will be difficult.
Vibranium particulates start affecting us.
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Big trouble gaining ground.
Through the bowels of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume.
I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
My father could see me now. Or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Aim for the feet, right?
Right!
We will tear it limb from robotic limb! Is it?
I'm seeing more fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mound. A lot more.
Now it might be a fair fight.
The heat sink for the mines. Klaw's fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Not now, Panther!
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Klaw realizes what you are doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Thank you.
Are you all okay?
We are fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
Not now, Panther!
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Klaw realizes what you are doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? Huh. I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Yeah. We are fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
Klaw!
Not now, Panther!
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Klaw realizes what you are doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up.
think you can stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine! And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me. It belongs to Wakanda.
Brother, we need you.
What is it?
It's AIM. They are attacking the shield around Veninzala. Get above ground now.
In the elevator. Now.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Klaw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Pirn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
Direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Klaw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Klaw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Klaw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
Pleasure.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry! T'Challa! Those turrets are becoming a problem!
Direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
The vibranium has ripped Klaw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they...
You're going to have to deal with me first, or the king.
How do you like me now? Yeah.
Got him! Claw gets your vibranium!
Almost there.
Get outside. Hurry. T'Challa, those turrets are becoming a problem.
Direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Vibranium has... ripped Klaw apart. He...
You're going to have to deal with me first, or then King.
So heroes you are!
I will. Where am I going? Stop! Stop!
It is finished.
Bring up the city shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister. Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later.
For now, I am coming home.
T'Challa!
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced idea mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country, and who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda! Is this how you greet your Queen Regent?
I just wanted to try that.